They were once two best friends, and they spent all their time together until a sudden car crash ruined their friendship.